The OG I'm about to bring to the motherfucking game, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know. He's one of the co-owners of the 85 South Show. Y'all see him on Wildin' Now. Y'all done seen the nigga on Comic View. Nashville, I'm gonna need y'all to start making some noise right now for the OG in the game, Carlos Miller!
Player, can you dig? Gun to my lips, gun on my hip. Rocks in my sock, pocket full of chips. Watching for the pigs, spitting haters wigs. Back in
Nashville, I ain't saying turn nothing off. Turn that shit up.
Ain't no sunshine, gonna shine on the dog's ass. If it's ass, don't get on the grind. Do the time, help a nigga out to clip up my head. Used to have a shank in the night, that was by my bed. It was said I would end up dead working in the street. But the street is the only thing I see.
Turn that shit off before somebody's car get broke into. White people, are they gonna fight? Fuck no. That's a gospel song in Cashville. What's up? Somebody sell me three keys. What's happening?
Yo, we are in this bitch. I didn't know the club was a country western bar. Look at this shit. Got a whole bunch of pictures of niggas who ain't funny. This is crazy. Wow, y'all in VIP? Really? Shut your ass up. Somebody, Uncle built that top deck. That shit wobbly. Every time everybody up there start laughing. You know, black people scared of heights. Boy, this is some nice ass shit when they finish it, boy. This it, they threw? Oh, my bad. Hell no, nah. What city is this? This ain't Nashville. I don't know where that part of the city at. Y'all ain't got no building with two antennas on it. That's Gotham City, doesn't it? How you doing, Miss Lady? Hell yeah, you all on the ride. You in here with that angry nigga? Why are you looking at me all crazy? Now you think you looking at me mean gonna fuck this up? No, nigga. If she like me, we'll jump your ass. I'm not losing to no nigga who got on a sweater with one button by the neck. I can't let that hit the street. Who whooped Carlos at? Nigga had one button on his neck, bro. We don't know if that nigga was in the Navy or what. Type of nigga button his collar up. Love to see that nigga. All right, don't you motherfucking tell me. Hold on, nigga, let me pull my neck out. Can't argue with the nigga with my neck up. Hey, Mutombo, you better laugh. I'ma kick you out the front row. You nigga sitting there looking like he don't understand English. What the fuck? Jump down there and put some lotion on that nigga. You better laugh at this. My nigga, you so goddamn cool. I don't know who the fuck you are. Who are you? That's your nigga? You stayed with him the whole time he was locked up, didn't you? You saying that shit loud like it's a bunch of bitches in here that want this nigga. So, mine! That's me! It was three bitches in the back, thank God. Oh my Jesus. How long you been fucking with this nigga? Send prepaid beepers? Y'all look like y'all done bought a nameplate at the mall. How long y'all been together? About 2 years? Yeah, y'all a real hood couple because it looked like 10. Hell yeah. They ain't even fuck on the first date. They ain't go nowhere. It was a project love. She had to cuss the nigga out, then felt bad. Look. I done made some motherfucking hamburger helper and scandal come on, what you doing? You see how black women treat us? They don't invite us. They proposition us. Look, you can come back if you want to or whatever. This 2018, this still the top of the year, ladies. Y'all still got time to cut the bullshit out. Y'all stop giving us these little bit ass pieces of compliments. Give a nigga his whole goddamn compliment. Y'all got a bad habit of giving a nigga a little piece of a compliment, then throwing some bullshit in there with it. Like, stop that. Let us have our little shit too. Bro, aren't you tired of this shit?
I see you with your little chains on.
Fuck you. Bitch, I work hard for all three of these chains. And you gonna respect my necklaces individually. I'm so glad they put this white lady right here, because not only do you laugh, you clap like, yay, Carlos. Like, this bitch want me to do good so bad. Come on, you're doing awesome. I can use a white bitch like that. She's just so supportive. Come on, Carlos, you can trap out of my house until you get on your feet. It's not even like that. He's buying a trap house. Oh, shit, where you from?
Springfield.
No black people up there. That's Springfield, Tennessee. That shit sound dangerous. Yeah, only motherfucking, only black people up there done stopped to ask for a direction. How you get back to Nashville? No, y'all can have all y'all Confederate flags up here if you want to. Just tell me how to get back home. Fuck this shit. I don't even have time to dispute racism no more. I'll be like, you right. Fuck it. I just be agreeing, we're tired of these niggas. Shit, me too. Fuck it. They holding me back too. I can't have shit. Them niggas stole my car right out the front of my house. Fuck the hood. I'm sick of this shit. I'm with whatever the shit is. I don't give a fuck no more. I'm so sick of protesting in March. I missed all this work last year. Every goddamn week, y'all gonna have to text me, FaceTime me. I ain't coming. I'm tired of this shit. We out there protesting. It's hot. Ain't nobody brought no water. We ain't prepared. I know white people, because when white people show up, they got coolers full of water. This one white dude walking around giving everybody the Wi-Fi password.
The password is protest one. The Wi-Fi is protest guest. It's open for everyone. Let me see your phone.
All right, let me quit fucking with people. What's up, bro? I didn't even see you right there. That's how high I am. Hey, bro. You been there the whole time? You the nigga everybody been fucking with the one goal. If you wouldn't have sat by this nigga, you could have had your shine. This nigga got you beat. He got 13 gold. He looking at you trying to stunt. Babe, you see that nigga with the little gold? Yeah, he got one. That nigga probably struggling. I need to throw him some. Hey, what'd he do? What'd he do? Don't harm me. What that nigga do? What'd he do? Don't look at him. Look at me. Y'all trying to come up with a lie through the eyes, babe. Blink. Say thumb. What you do? Text me in my mind, babe. Only project women say crazy shit. Text me in my mind. You don't know what he do? Helen Todd chicken. Oh, them the ladies who make the hot ass chicken. Bro, that chicken hot than a motherfucker. I thought they meant hot like they just cooked it. Bro, I ate the goddamn mouthpiece. This shit right here still numb. Motherfucker season that chicken with the devil's fingernails. No. Bruh, I know the chicken good if you cooking it. That nigga be back there in the kitchen with that shit on and an apron on top. Coke, glasses, all that. What they want? 11 minutes on the Wayne's. I just dropped the Wayne. I'm back here by my goddamn self. Somebody help me. The Wayne just went down now. French fried coleslaw. Nigga think, yeah, it worked. Give me 2-piece on the window. I got a 2-piece on the window. No, let me see the ticket. Put that up there. That's gone. That's out. That's been gone. Who had a chicken sandwich? Chicken sandwich. Drop a chicken sandwich right now. Chicken sandwich. This nigga over here dying. Look at this nigga think he me. Look, babe. Even the one gold nigga laid that. Hey, I shouldn't have been up here this long. Hey, how you doing? I see you keep looking at the dick if you want some. I see you looking at the dick if you want some. I caught her looking at the dick. She must want some.